Hello, I'm State Fire Marshal Butch Browning. This week's Marshal message is about having humility. It's about being a humble servant to others. You know, as we were growing up, we learned respect. We learned what yes ma'am, no ma'am, yes sir, thank you, please. We learned respect for others. That same basis of respect should be the cornerstone of how we operate today. It's not about what we get, what we earn, what we gain. It's about what we can give to others. It's about the successes that we can cultivate in others. It's about the awards and recognitions that we can give to others. It's like one of our messages we had about thank you. It's about giving that appreciation to others. If we can live as humble people, if we can put others before ourselves, our life will be much more rewarding. It's one of the paramount things, I think, that a firefighter, that a first responder, a police officer, an EMS person does. They put their needs way behind the needs of others. And in fact, many of our first responders put their own lives ahead of other people's lives and have lost their life on this earth because of the protectors that they are. So as humble people, we are doing the great work. As you keep humility in your life, know that together we can bring about better safety, service, and quality of life to all in Louisiana.